A crash this afternoon in Greer closed down North Main Street between West Poinsett Street and Wade Hampton Boulevard.
This is exclusive video of the scene from Sky 4. It looked like a flatbed truck with a construction vehicle and gravel flipped on its side, taking down power lines as well.